Anna Ole is now going to play on the piano.